Hey, Woolsey, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for, by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
Get this cachondeo on the road!
Partner.
Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see, I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ, I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
All right, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters, to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off to Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
Watch it! think I... Shit! Over there! Some guy in the water! Where'd he go?
No one can hold their breath that long, man! There he is! He's gone under!
We must have winged him! Told you I saw some idiot! He can't hold his breath forever!
Man, he must have drowned by now. There! A man in the water! He's gone under!
He must be dead!
Clumsy clown! I've been... Stay down! Thank you.
got issues? Oh, you asshole. I'm all in you, huh? Now, bitch.
Los Santos again.
Okay, I'm on it.
What if he poses nude?
My man.
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Business?
This is the big one. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tong. But something's come up, and I gotta sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn. Why today of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Trouble?
The Danan boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go, too.
Hey, man, look. Don't even trip. I'ma handle this for you, all right?
Thanks, my friend. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are the guys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a couple of flybys of the ship. Look, if everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Hey, CJ, what are you doing here?
Just bumped into Woozy on his way out. Feel me in. I thought I'd go with you.
Well, we ain't rolling. We're whirling. Strap in and strap up.
Where are we headed?
To the boat. It's moored out in the bay.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
You better lock and load. They'll be on their guard.
Lock and load. We'll be right back.
already. I see them.
They're all over the containers.
I got them, man. Right in my sight.
Hit those Danang bastards. RPG! RPG!
Where? Which side?
We're hit! We're going down! Brace for impact!
Ah, man, that hurt. Damn. Lost everything but my blade.
Can you see any survivors?
No, nobody getting out of that alive.
You should back down and run away.
Ooh.
You want this to get ugly? Hey, what you saying? Issues now, bitch! You got a problem with me?
I go get this dog shit!
You enjoying yourself? You got a death It's my constitutional right, bitch!
You're dead now!
Don't blame me, blame yourself!
I'm moving in!
Next time, I kill you!
out my way.
Please! The snakehead tricked us! We're prisoners! Please help us escape! The snakehead is up on the bridge!
Dumb bastard!
Ain't that a surprise? I gotta show you.
Enough! We settle this here!
You dead, motherfucker!